The Pentagon says they're now preparing to destroy Syria's stockpile of chemical weapons at sea in a special Navy ship designed to neutralize the toxic agents. We're talking about several hundred tons of the stuff, packed into as many as 150 shipping containers. Officials won't say how the stash will make it to the ship, but they do say it'll take 45 to 90 days to get the job done, and they won't dump the resulting byproducts into the ocean.